This is a real photograph. On the 25th of August, 1927, a gust of wind caught the tail of the USS Los Angeles, causing it to stand at a 180-degree headstand. As the airship tilted past 45 degrees, the 40-member flight crew clung to whatever they could, whilst toolboxes and kitchenware crashed forward. Miraculously, it came back down on the other side, with no casualties and barely any damage. And